What's going on, guys? Happy was on here today. I'm gonna be getting a new room. I'm gonna be doing a video time lapse. I don't really know a video on what's basically going on. You know, me getting moved in. So I'm gonna do a little quick room tour. This is my room right now. You see, I have a lot of stuff, and there's not really enough room. Packers and Bears on. You know, I don't have a whole lot of room for a lot of stuff. You know. And basically. So my brother moved out a few days ago, and his room is way bigger than mine. It's about probably two of my rooms combined, maybe even three. So, and I already knew when he's moving out, I'm getting his room. It's guaranteed. My dad's cool with it, so for the next week or two, few days, we're going to try to get moved into there. So let me show you guys what it is right now. So this is what it is right now. We actually painted today. Sorry for the echo in here, but we painted. I'm keeping that gray. It's like a nice little blue. I like it. And got to put flooring down. We also have to do another coat because a lot of this you can't really see it, but it's kind of runny and doesn't, you know, not all of it really shows. So I have to do another coat, pick up a new gallon of paint. That's fine. And then from there, we're gonna have to get the flooring down. We're gonna have to put the trim back on, flooring down. Something to do with the door, my dad said, because this, I don't know if you can see that, but that's actually coming off, and the door actually does not close. Here, watch. Like, watch, I'm not going to pull it. Yeah, you see, it's broken. So, let's do this. Today, it's currently like 7:30 at night, Sunday, December 12th. My dad said by Christmas I should be finally in here. Not finally, but I should be full-on moved in. Yeah. So here's the room now. Yesterday, my dad just put a second coat of paint on, so we're done painting. You can see. It's pretty cool. Can't really see it though, because the lighting in here sucks. But today, we're going to go up to Home Depot, and we're going to get flooring. I don't know if we're going to be putting it in today or probably tomorrow. We're probably going to get it, go up, find flooring, put it in tomorrow, I would say. Alright, you guys, so I just want to show you guys something real quick. This is the flooring we got. See, it's kind of like a little bit of a grayish. We actually are not putting it down today. I'm not too sure when we're going to, if tomorrow or the next day. I don't know. But you kind of get a little glimpse of what it looks like. It's, you know, obviously fake. But, you know, it's not a peeling stick, so it's not just slapping on. It's like a laminate, so you actually have to, like, cut it and hammer it in to make it look all nice. But, it feels kind of nice on the feet. That's what it looks like. You can see the color is silver tone oak, if you really care. I don't think we do, but flooring. And, hopefully by at least Sunday, I'm moved in. Hopefully Sunday at least. So guys, here we have the flooring. We got what, four of these right here. I'm a little tired because I've been carrying these up by myself from my garage to here. And these weigh a solid 70, 80 pounds each, and it's kind of a long walk from my garage to this room. You know, we got the stairs, we got this, we gotta kind of weave through. A little tired, but we're getting it done. Alright. I'm so tired. So we got the foam. Got all 11. Alright, actually this is 10. Because my dad brought one up yesterday. You might be saying, dude, that's nothing to work. That's easy work. Well, I got asthma. And those things weigh about 80 pounds. But we got it done. This is now, y'all. Just started putting on the flooring. Pretty cool, but we're stopping right now, so we're going to my auntie's house for like Christmas or something. But just to put it down, it's pretty sick. Alright guys, we just got finished with the flooring. Dude, it looks sick. Putting the flooring together actually was not that hard. All I had to do was really grab a piece. Snap it together, take another piece, and just, it was kind of simple.
I mean, it took a little bit to learn, but after like a little bit, it was easy. So yeah, this keeps getting postponed, like every NFL game right now. Tomorrow, I should be in, because
tonight we just got finished flooring. It took a while. My dad's tired. He didn't like doing anything, so I got put down to trim. Something my dad's over here. But one thing I don't think my dad's even talked.
What? Okay.
So yeah, one thing we need to fix is this door, because you know it's cracked. I didn't see the door doesn't even close. Need to clean the wall if you can see that, but dirt.
Yeah, you already know we got the desk.
Really dirty table. Got the bed. I don't know if I'm gonna use the bed. I'm kind of thinking about it, but it moves very easily. I don't know how to lock the wheels. I don't even think you can. So TV's gonna go right here. Set up right there. Yeah, that's
basically it.
Gotta move all of this. This stuff. This. That. That's staying. Good news is I got this in here. Some of this stuff here. This is for my room. I have my TV on it. But the bad news is that, yeah, we gotta deal with all this. This,
I didn't think it'd be this much work. But it is.
So I'm probably just gonna leave the bed in here.
It's a work in progress.
Alright, we just finished. Boom, we got the bed. So we need to put some covers on this. TV, scanning for channels because we use cable because we're from the 1950s. You know this thing. Ooh, we got the setup. Looking all fresh. Cable management is, it's not really good, but it's there, I guess. I've tried two dual speakers at the receiver. The Pac-Man keyboard looks pretty sick. Got the sub. Computer's down there. Got my cat. She's just chilling. This looks sick, bro. Alright, we are 100% finished for the day. And we did it, alright. We got everything set up I need. We got the bed. We got the TV. You know, we got the router down there. Got the whole stereo. Got my cat. She's chilling. We got the keyboard. We got everything, alright. Got a computer down there. And let me tell you.
After what? So when I started this, Bears and the Packers were playing. When was that? Last Sunday. So about a full week.
And we painted. Painted trim. You can see the trim right there. Put down padding, put down the flooring, moved all of this in.
Man, I've been waiting for this day for the past 13 years. Y'all might not know this, but I've been wanting this room for so long. I always chat my brother, I'm like, yo, can I please have your room? And he'd be like, nah, man, this is my room. And I'm like,
alright then, my room now. Yes, so, man, it's
13 years. This room over that wall, but we out. Finally made it.
I just wanted to thank all of y'all for this. I wouldn't be here for y'all. Well, I mean, I don't really know. To be honest with you, I probably wouldn't. I'd probably still be in my room on a laptop, on like a MacBook, watching, you know, Linus Tech Tips. Well, we made it. Man, this is sick. All right.
Thank y'all for watching. This video should be up hopefully tomorrow or today. I'm not too sure.
But we got all of it edited up right here. I just need to add this last clip in, add some more stuff, and
finally. Alright, see y'all later. If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably got me down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear yak, 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 yak. Man down, where you from, nigga? Fuck who you know, where you from, my nigga? Where your grandma stay, huh, my nigga? This mad city, I run, my nigga. So again.
again, I just want to thank y'all for everything I've accomplished. 100 subscribers, 200, up to 600. I don't know how that happened, but it did. So I just want to thank y'all again, once again, for being able to do this. Because if I didn't start a YouTube channel, I probably would still be in my room on a PS4 playing like Madden or Call of Duty, to be real with you. So again, I just want to thank y'all and comment, like, subscribe, and I gotta start uploading more. Last time I uploaded a video was what? 2 months. So I gotta start uploading more. I see y'all later.